Assalamu alaikum, it's Melanie from Haute Hijab, and today I'm going to show you some really quick tips on storing and caring for your scarves and Haute Hijabs. Okay, so the number one tip that you need to keep in mind when storing anything in your closet, whether it's your scarves, your accessories, belts, whatever it is out of sight, out of mind. If you can't see it, you're going to forget that you have it. So if you're storing your jewelry, for example, in boxes, stacked in your drawers, you're probably going to forget everything that you have in there. Same goes with shoes. With scarves, if you're the type of person who folds them and stacks them up in drawers, oftentimes you're going to forget what's been stacked underneath all those piles of scarves. So what I like to do is I like to have all my scarves on display so I can, at a moment's notice, look at everything I have and decide what scarf is the one that I want to wear that day. So the main way in which I store my chiffon scarves is I use this pant hanger, and this is from Real Simple. I got it at Target, and this is awesome because it has five different levels in which you are able to store hijabs, and in each level I hang about 4 to 5 scarves, so I've got probably like 25 scarves at least on this pant hanger. Now, this pant hanger is really awesome because it conserves space since it's hung, and at the same time, like I said, you can hang a ton of scarves in one pant hanger. Now, I like to categorize mine by the print. So I have one of these that are just for solids. Obviously, you can tell these are my florals. I have another one for all my silks and satins, and then one more for all my vintage hijabs. And all those are just hanging right next to each other so I can go through them and see which one I want to wear. Now, for my viscose and modal wraps, and I'm actually wearing the HH Essentials Modal Maxi Wrap in Baby Doll today. And if you want to see a tutorial on how I did this style, I actually have it up so you can look at my other videos and you'll find it. Now, with those are a little bit thicker, and they're kind of hard to store on these pant hangers because they're bigger and longer, and so it wasn't working. So, to find a solution, we started sourcing these really awesome hangers from a woman in the UK who wears hijab and designed this part specifically for hijabs, which is really cool. And we're also selling them on our website, so you can get your hands on these really awesome hijab hangers. So these are perfect for modal, and here's why. Because with these, all you need to do is just hang it over sideways, and you can really easily take your scarves on and put them back on. And once you have it in, you just flip it back, and it's ready to hang. And that's why I love these, because taking the viscose and modal wraps and jerseys and the other lightweight woven wraps that we have, taking them on and off of these hangers is really easy. Now, the second thing that's really awesome about these is you can get these in a single, just like this, or what you can do is you can get a double. And basically you'll get this connector piece, which you can put, and I would suggest that you put it on the back side so that you can see you know, what you have on both sides as opposed to hanging another hanger in the front. So you put that connector, and then you place the second hanger on the back, which would have the rest of your scarves hanging, which is awesome because, again, it conserves a ton of space, and you get more bang for your buck when you buy the double as opposed to the single. But that'll also depend on how many scarves you have and how much storage you need. So these are really, really awesome. Like I said, these are for sale on our website. Now, as far as caring for hijab goes, whether it's our chiffon or our woven wraps, our jerseys, our satins, the method of washing the scarves is going to be the same. Number one, you're going to want to make sure that you're only washing scarves. Don't throw other clothing pieces into the mix. Oftentimes, the scarves can wrap around pant legs or different shirts, and it's just a mess. So make sure that you're only washing scarves together. Now, you're going to want to wash it on warm using the delicate or hand cycle, whatever you have. And also make sure that you use a non-harsh detergent. I like to use baking soda as well, and I'll just throw that in there because baking soda helps with any odors and also helps remove stains. Now, once you've washed everything, you're going to throw it all in the dryer. I would dry everything. I wouldn't hand dry or hang dry anything, but dry it on low. So tumble dry on low. Now, with the woven and jersey in particular, what's gonna happen, and because these are such a loose woven knit, what's gonna happen is in the wash, they're gonna shrink up. So when you take it out of the dryer, you're gonna say, what happened to my scarf? It's gonna shrink up and look a lot thinner than it used to. That's why you're gonna need to iron them. You're definitely gonna want to iron them from start to finish. Don't iron it in an unruly fashion where you just kind of go from the middle and work your way out. Start from one side to the other and iron it out until it's back to its normal shape and size. And like I said, that's gonna apply to the wovens and the jerseys. Now with the chiffons, those sometimes you can get away with not ironing them. I hate ironing anything, so I typically just take the chiffons and hang them, and as they hang, they tend to lose their wrinkles. But if you're meticulous about ironing, I know a lot of people that are, you're also gonna wanna iron the chiffon. For the satin, when you're ironing those, just make sure that you're not ironing it on the satin side. Turn it over, iron it on the finish that is non-satin because you don't want to ruin the fabric. Same goes for silk. So that's pretty much it. It's very easy to care for your haute hijabs. Just make sure that you take the proper precautions so that these can last you for a long time, as our scarves are made to last. So I hope that was helpful. If you have any other additional questions on storage or caring for any of our products, please contact me at melanie@haute hijab.com. And as always, stay updated with us on Instagram, on Facebook, on our blog, and shop anytime at www.haute hijab.com. Take care. Thanks so much. Assalamu alaikum.